It looks like they're all loaded now. The tactical plate, the lights flashing. They're on the rollers and they're all with the pre-level brakes. Blanket on the far side shows first. Also very quickly into stride is the Creole flying colours. And then comes Biscayne Bay and Jay Song. And the share moment is next on the rail. Then comes Worthy Pleasure, Boundary Bay follows. Then comes Brainerd James. And another session, Jay Song is lost. Such day race now towards the 800 meter arc of the leader's blanket. Going on by a length and a half now from Biscayne Bay. Flying colours on a tight rein in third. Share moment is on the rail in fourth. Then comes Jay Song, they're followed by Boundary Bay, who's making ground with Brigadier James and Worthy Pleasure. Exploit is next. Then comes another session. They're pretty tightly bunched now as they race past the 600 meter marker. And the leader is Blanket. Blanket, the leader by a length from Jay Song, who's rushed right up from behind in the second spot. Boundary Bay looms on the outside, dangerous lead third. Flying colors is in the picture there. Brigadier James also rounding the field and then also trying to get into it. Let's see, Shed Moment is not doing too well at this stage. As Blanket is the leader now, 200 meters out. Blanket still the leader from Jay Song. Brigadier James on the outside is finishing fast. But it's called Blanket at the moment. From Brigadier James, flying colors, the Creole is trying to come through. But Brigadier James, the challenge is totally on the outside. And Jay Song, Shed Moment in between horses. Blanket holding. Here comes Exploiter. But it's Blanket and Brigadier James. Exploiter finishing fast. And Brigadier James is going to win and wins it from Exploiter. Blanket is third. Shed Moment is fourth. Flying colors is fifth.
Seven, the feature president.